A tune called Kick It, and it featured Aiden Chambers on the drum set and Tristan on the guitar. We're going to end our part of